Yep, the desert is a dangerous place. Coyotes, rattlesnakes, scorpions, and Raptor. The all-new 2017 F-150 Raptor. With an all-new high-strength military-grade aluminum alloy body, bolted to a beefed-up, off-road-ready, fully boxed steel frame. Purpose-built for off-road dominance. Under the hood, you've got that high-output 3.5-liter EcoBoost engine. Coupled with a new 10-speed trans. And if the going gets rough, those new Fox Racing shocks get going. Their custom internal bypass technology keeps Raptor from bouncing like a kangaroo in an overinflated jumpy castle. You can even slap on some available beadlock-capable wheels for insane traction off-road. With the punch of a button, Raptor's terrain management system puts some brains to work behind that brawn, fine-tuning traction control, shifting and braking to precisely take on the terrain you aim to tackle. So what else do you possibly need to dominate in the dirt? Well, how about this? An available torsion front differential. Just what the doctor ordered when it comes to digging in hard and climbing steep grades, even when traction is split between the front wheels. Those scary things in the desert? Tell them to go pound sand with the all-new Raptor.
We've always had wonderful terrain management systems, but this year we put it all into one package. So it's a mode selection on the steering wheel that the driver can select easily and pick up all the various events that they want, all the various settings for the transfer case and the stability control and the traction control. So you can go to weather, you can go to mud, you can go to rock crawl, you can go to sport for a good feel on the road, and then of course our favorite, the Baja. You can drive the truck hard, you can slide the truck, you can get some wheel spin. And then in those situations where the driver might want nothing in the background, you still have the option to turn those things off, just as you had with the original. You can just literally transition to any off-road surface you can think of, and the truck just quickly adapts and does all of that. We've done everything we can to build on the great foundation of the first and make it even more capable. And it's just insanely good.
This is the all-new Ford F-150 Raptor. Raptor is the ultimate high-performance off-road pickup. This is what you get when Ford's passion for performance vehicles is combined with our obsession with making the world's best trucks. The all-new Raptor pushes the limits of what a full-size pickup can be. It's our toughest, smartest, and most capable Raptor ever. All-new Raptor starts with a purpose-built, high-strength steel frame specially engineered for high-performance off-roading. As for smartest, Raptor has an all-new, next-generation, high-output 3.5-liter EcoBoost engine that is more powerful than Raptor's current V8. Now, we've paired this new EcoBoost engine with an all-new 10-speed transmission that improves driving and fuel efficiency. An all-new smart terrain management system optimizes Raptor's driving dynamics for different environments, from street performance to desert running and rock crawling to snow and ice. Now, in terms of most capable, the standard Fox racing shocks are larger and provide more wheel travel than ever before. Plus, the 500 pounds we saved versus today's Raptor through innovations like the new high-strength aluminum alloy body helps the all-new off-roader glide over tough terrain. As you can see, the all-new F-150 Raptor is built to live off-road.
Discover all new cars before anyone else. Thank you for your attention. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.
This is the all-new Ford F-150 Raptor. Raptor is the ultimate high-performance off-road pickup. This is what you get when...
Yep, the desert is a dangerous place. Coyotes, rattlesnakes, scorpions, and Raptor. The all-new 2017 F-150 Raptor. With an all-new high-strength military-grade aluminum alloy body, bolted to a beefed-up, off-road-ready, fully boxed steel frame. Purpose-built for off-road dominance. Under the hood, you've got that high-output 3.5-liter EcoBoost engine. Coupled with a new 10-speed trans. And if the going gets rough, those new Fox Racing shocks get going. Their custom internal bypass technology keeps Raptor from bouncing like a kangaroo in an overinflated jumpy castle. You can even slap on some available beadlock capable wheels for insane traction off-road. With the punch of a button, Raptor's terrain management system puts some brains to work behind that brawn, fine-tuning traction control, shifting and braking to precisely take on the terrain you aim to tackle. So what else do you possibly need to dominate in the dirt? Well, how about this? An available torsion front differential. Just what the doctor ordered when it comes to digging in hard and climbing steep grades, even when traction is split between the front wheels. Those scary things in the desert? Tell them to go pound sand with the all-new Raptor.
We've always had wonderful terrain management systems, but this year we put it all into one package. So it's a mode selection on the steering wheel that the driver can select easily and pick up all the various events that they want, all the various settings for the transfer case and the stability control and the traction control. So you can go to weather, you can go to mud, you can go to rock crawl, you can go to sport for a good feel on the road, and then of course our favorite, the Baja. You can drive the truck hard, you can slide the truck, you can get some wheel spin. And then in those situations where the driver might want nothing in the background, you still have the option to turn those things off, just as you had with the original. You can just literally transition to any off-road surface you can think of, and the truck just quickly adapts and does all of that. We've done everything we can to build on the great foundation of the first and make it even more capable. And it's just insanely good.
Passion for performance vehicles is combined with our obsession with making the world's best trucks. The all-new Raptor pushes the limits of what a full-size pickup can be. It's our toughest, smartest, and most capable Raptor ever. All-new Raptor starts with a purpose-built, high-strength steel frame specially engineered for high-performance off-roading. As for smartest, Raptor has an all-new, next-generation high-output 3.5-liter EcoBoost engine that is more powerful than Raptor's current V8. Now, we've paired this new EcoBoost engine with an all-new 10-speed transmission that improves driving and fuel efficiency. An all-new smart terrain management system optimizes Raptor's driving dynamics for different environments, from street performance to desert running and rock crawling to snow and ice. Now, in terms of most capable, the standard Fox racing shocks are larger and provide more wheel travel than ever before. Plus, the 500 pounds we saved versus today's Raptor through innovations like the new high-strength aluminum alloy body helps the all-new off-roader glide over tough terrain.